Of course, before any creation must come destruction.